anxiety from a broken society. My appearance invincible, but I'm toned up inside of me. The introverted, introspective, at times I'm insecure, but still we learned it. A dream deferred is not a dream deserted. You tell yourself it's not that bad, it really is. Trying to filter like you feed him a selfie. You've been trying to bury these burdens so deep it's unhealthy. Just cause you carry it so well don't mean it ain't heavy. Yeah, I used to think that suicide's for the weak and the selfish. I used to think depression's not a disease in itself, cause I used to underestimate the darkness in the mind of a person that's hurting with self-hatred and feeling helpless. I knew this girl that had witnessed the closest friend get murdered by your boyfriend, a lost soul at the crossroads. Just a teen full of big dreams, now a hard cold, forever stained by the ink of this dark soul. So now she traumatized in the mind and she feeling like she's stuck in chains. So she looking for something to numb the pain, and you can tell by the needle marks all across her arms. She gradually graduated to letting go of God. Her father found out, but it seems like he don't give a shit. It's been some years now and he's starting to get sick of it. They say his daughter is a fucking junkie, face it. At night he tries escaping reality till he's wasted. So now her mother took a second job, never off. She be working late a single day, she exhausted. She gives her own daughter the money to go buy the hair on, just so she won't be out in these streets selling the body or selling the soul. But she enables her in spite though, trapped in this vicious cycle. That's the devil's disciple. They hate it when I say it, but I love them, cause the mother is my auntie, the addict's my little cousin. True story, true story, true story, true story.
I'm tired of feeling so hopeless. I'm tired of going through the motions. I'm waiting for the day it's all gone.
Anxiety from a broken society. My appearance invincible, but I'm toned up inside of me. I never been the type to start questioning God, but see, this shit just really don't make sense, honestly. Cause he been coming to my show since he was only 10. Dragged along his mother, his auntie, I started notice them. Show after show, year after year, the little homie was there. Sometimes I ain't had no crowd, it was only them. So naturally, we started grow as friends. From my biggest fan to my fam, I really seen him grow up since. From a teen to young adult to a future doctor. You made your mama so proud, King, who could stop you? But then we heard about the cancer in your brain. You in your early 20s, this shit madness, it's insane. But you fought it like a soldier that's in battle through the rain. Only child to a single mother, imagine what a pain that your mama go through. And a baby, we love you. He was your angel on this earth, not an angel above you. But now we suffocate with hurt and this pain we succumb to. Man, how you gonna die right before my career take off? Cause we finally made it, dog. You can smile, my boy. Josh, we did a song with Nas, my boy. Wish you came along on his ride, my boy. Could've never done it without you. On God, my boy. Was asked to perform at your funeral, I couldn't do it. I'm trying to hold my composure, not even show no emotion. But really, homie, I'm broken. Some people say the tumor must be from the vaccination. Some people say you was too healthy, how that cancer came in. All I know, my heart bleeding like a laceration. Deep inside, I'm barely aching. And this wound never gon' heal, I never know how you deal. Hope it will get easier, may God grant you patience. Just hold on.